so kind, mate. There's nothing I can say about that except for how nice. So even these poor guys are going to be sitting there for ages. The thing that really worries me is the lack of traffic coming this way. Very rare for someone to do a U-turn at this point, because this road is headed towards a bridge. That's the only way over, you know.